Yo guys, Kurt here. So, we're doing Mario this time on level 5.5 because my friend told me that something cool actually happens if you play on 5.5. I've not played on 5.5. The highest I could do was 4.5. Well, I tried 8.0 and I kept losing, so I had to give up. But my friend said on starting on 5.5 you do something or something happens that's really cool. So I thought, you know, why not try it out? And we're going to get two extra trophies with the two pieces of equipment. This time I'm going with Mario, just like I said I would whenever I had a Toon Link. We're going to... Oh, crap. Jeez, they hit hard. I should not have done this with Mario. Oh, my God. Ow. Darn it. Why do y'all hit so hard? No. Who took that? Oh, crap. Oh, it's Midna, too. Jeez! There's no. Don't go away, Midna! Okay. Crap, go away, Midna! Jeez! Oh god. Wait, did I. Okay, Midna's gone. I'm good. There we go. Holy crap! That was a little bit scary. Alright, so we got Steel Sword as the piece of equipment. We got the I don't know what their names actually are. I always called them Chow as a kid. So we got their trophy, and we got a green Koopa Troopa trophy. Awesome. Okay, that was a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. Oh, we got rid of the rifle. Okay. Looks like Palutena is the only one with the custom parts. And yes, I'm going to be going crazy with the custom parts. I need to get quite a few of them for something coming up. Alright, let's see if... Okay, 120 coins is actually pretty good. So, we're gonna take this. Get out of here. Freaking swordsman, man. How are you gonna go against a swordsman as a plumber? Oh my god. Get out of here, Palutena. Oh my god. I don't like this setup here. Like, this is not my favorite stage in all the world. Get out of here, Palutena. Oh my god. Okay. Come here, Pit. I missed. Ah! Oh, did you really? That somehow worked out in my favor. I will take that. Okay. Alright, we got the Lanky Kong trophy. We got a Bronze Saddle trophy. Trophy? That's not a trophy. That's a piece of equipment. And the 120 coins. My nose is getting stopped up. I'm sorry if you can actually hear it. Oh god, Charizard. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. So all we're gonna really get is probably the coin. Oh, really? I just missed three, or I think that was actually four chances of getting a freaking piece of equipment. And I just get a freaking trophy again. Like, for real. Are you kidding me? Oh, what? You can actually jump through those? Did Charizard just kill himself? Did that just happen? Luigi's fireball just bounced back in his face. What's that? Ow. Freaking banana. Give me that. Ooh, Starfy. Come here. Okay. Okay, Diddy Kong. Don't be a troublemaker. Just leave. Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh, if he gets the last one, I might actually... I don't think I've actually lost a piece of stock yet, which is really nice. Oh, yeah! Mario just stops midair. And I just got a notification on my computer. Hold on a second. Alright. So, 50 gold and the Blade Knight trophy. Alright, we're getting quite a few trophies. Okay, Pikachu has... I don't even know who that is. That I think it's Greninja. I'm not necessarily sure. That would be that could possibly be a 2v2, which would be really nice. That one has four. That would be five, and I can it could go 2v2v2. Let's go with this one. Is it gonna be? Oh, it's gonna be 1v1v1. Darn it! Yay! Another custom part. That's what I wanted. Alright. Oh, I see how it is. Pikachu. Oh, oh crap. Pikachu actually hit me. Ah. Ah, darn it. Ow, jeez. Darn it. Get out of here. Ow, 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 ow. Jeez. Ow, darn it. Why are y'all so good at dodging all of a sudden? No, 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 no. Let me drop it. Yes. Is that, oh, what's his name? I can't think of his name. Yeah, get him. Get him. Get him. Dude, that guy kicks butt. I can't remember his name now, but he was really cool. Alright, so we got Garden for Villager and Gus Cape for Mario. Ooh. We might have to try that one out after this. And we got the Latios and Latias trophy. Or Latias and Latios, whichever order you want to say. Is this a 1v1 with on Luigi's Mansion? Oh, okay. Okay. This is... no! He had a freaking thingamajig! Screw you, Fox! Metal Fox! Oh, I am screwed! Are you kidding me? Ow, hey, don't shoot me. Ugh. Jeez, you move around too much. Get over here! Ugh, crap. Jeez! The freaking metal ones are super annoying. Oh, okay. Apparently I can take out those poles from... Ooh, give me that. Okay. Look at his freaking damage percent! Jeez! Oh crap, what do you have? This is why I hate metal. Oh crap, now he's getting some hits in. Oh! No? Okay. Nope, my... Oh, no! Ah, oh, darn it. Yeah, just keep trying to come over here. Are you kidding me? Yes! Oh! Come on! Yes. Ha! You're done. I don't care if you're metal. You're done. There's no way! Survive my final smash! Take a Pokeball! Is that a home run bat? Oh, please come down here. Please! Yes! Oh, it worked! Okay, screw you, Metal Fox! I am the winner! Alright, so we got the Blaze Trophy, the Inkay Trophy, and the Penguin Mario Trophy. Holy crap! Jeez! Jeez! Freaking Metal Fox! Oh my god! I'm actually surprised we've gone this far without... Yes! Okay, good. Surprised we've gone this far on 5.5 without losing a single piece of stock. I am not this good at Smash, I promise you. Oh my... Okay, if I lose to the Fighting Me team, I'm gonna be pretty upset. I'm just saying. Oh my god, they're actually not going down all that easy. Get y'all's butts out of here! Okay, I actually could've just screwed myself over. What is that? I don't know what this is. I just picked something up. Oh! Don't blah, 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 blah. Okay, who's gonna get screwed over? The Pitfall Seed knocked them in... to the air. I don't know what to make of that. Oh my god. My percentage is getting really high. Star! No! Dodging skills to the max right now. Oh, no. Don't you dare put that on me. Don't you dare put that on me. Oh, take out. Yes! Okay. I'm happy with that. Ooh. Ah, oh, I missed. Okay, another soccer ball. Get your butt down here. Yeah. Yeah. And we got the ordinary shoes. Alright. Here we go. I'm a little bit freaked out. I don't know what we have to fight. I heard there was something else with this one, so okay, they have 291 HP. I think that's the same at 4.0 whenever we did that one. I'm not sure. Okay. Yeah, he went out really fast. Oh no. Oh, what? What? What the? Oh, oh god. Oh, what? 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 Oh my god, what the? Huh? What? Ah! I'm confused. What the? What? What? Ah! Ah! Don't hit me! Oh my god! Do they take damage? Oh, they. You can hit them. You can hit them. Oh, 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 ow, ow. Oh god. Oh, they're getting bigger. What are those? Oh, what? Oh no. Oh, no. They apparently don't like being hit. No. Oh my god. I don't know what this is. Oh, don't hit me. I don't. Oh my god. Ow, ow. What? What did I do? What are you? Ooh. Is this like a shadow? What? Don't dodge me. Oh, he acts like a normal character, at least. Ow. Oh my god. Whoa, he's actually moving pretty slow now. He's getting smaller, I think, with every hit. Do I have to knock him off? Or does he still have HP? Or, not HP, stamina. Okay, he still has stamina. Oh, yo. Oh, stay away from me. Oh, God. Why is the screen black? What is this? There we go. Okay. I don't know what that thing was. But we got it. And we got the light drill for this fight. 5.5 completed? I guess? Okay. I'll take it. I'm afraid that it's gonna give me a, freaking new fighter after this, which is gonna suck if it does. Alright, I'm gonna speed this portion up, like, with Toon Link. I hope we don't get another freaking fighter, because I'm gonna suck. Okay, that should take out quite a few of these. Oh, right. So that's what the picture apparently looks like. I actually got pretty close to having the whole thing filled out. The most I ever got was 96%, I believe. Not too bad, but yeah, there we go. That does it for Mario. That was actually pretty fun fighting that thing on 5.5. I don't know what that is. Oh, come on. I don't know who this is. I'm gonna be screwed. Lucina. Is that how you pronounce that? Lucina? Oh, go away! Freaking swordsman. Ugh! Ow. Okay, ow! Stop that. What? 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 Oh, that counter though. Okay. Are you kidding me? Twice? Quit the freaking counters. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was annoying. Okay. But yeah, if any of y'all know what the name of that shadow-looking thing was, Master Core. Wait, what does that sound like? Is that what it's called? Master Core? Well, I mean, that sounds cool. Alright. That freaked me out a little bit, though. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, thanks for watching. Next time, we'll be doing Luigi. Oh my gosh. That was just. No. No. But yeah. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, and if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. I will see y'all next time with some Classic Mode Luigi. If I don't do some other stuff first, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do next. But yeah, thanks for watching. I will see y'all next time. See ya.